So that's the World Tree.
Whoa, I've never seen it so close before.
Me neither, to tell you the truth. But it's just as awesome as I'd hoped.
The current's really strong. Falling that, and you're a goner.
It's great that we made it this far, but how do we get over there? Any ideas? Pyra?
We...
Huh?
Rex, we need to leave. We can't stay here.
What? Why? What are you talking about, Pyra? That? Thought we were done for. Huh? Is that Uriah's Titan? This is not good. Here it comes. Pyra? Anybody?
I'm here.
You hurt?
No, I'm fine. Oh,
looks like we're all okay.
Except for the fact that we now find ourselves in the belly of the beast.
The beastie's belly?
This is the inside of the Orion Titan.
Meh, meh.
Look.
Tora, think this not nice place.
Is that how we're gonna end up?
Hey, Rex, don't jinx us.
Everyone, shouldn't we try to get out of here? If I recall, the Orions live towards the beast's back. There must be a way up there.
Yeah. Can't hang around here, for sure.
Over there.
Huh?
Poppy sees something over there. Someone coming this way.
For real? Maybe you're just seeing things.
Poppy is certain. Something is flickering over there.
Flickering? You say? Some kind of ghost, maybe?
Shut up. There's no such thing.
Nia, you're not scared, surely?
Don't talk nonsense, Rex. I'm not a kid.
You're scared. At last, something Nia's scared of.
Just you watch. Hey, where's Pyra?
What?
Pyra's missing.
But she was right here. Pyra? Pyra!
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's the big idea? Don't wander off like that.
Nothing, really. I was just taking a look around. What's the matter?
What's so funny?
Oh, nothing.
Titan's fault.
Oh, things are looking brighter already.
Poppy can help too.
Now even more brighter.
You two are certainly earning a keep. Oh, I wish I could say the same for old Dromark here.
Apologies, my lady.
See? Not so scary when you can actually see. Let's find the exit.
Yeah!
Yeah! Bullet punch! Why not?
Healing
Nice one!
Thanks, Poppy! Tora can handle this!
Yeah!
No! You fight
Torin! You are the way was better! Maybe we can apologize nicely. Maybe we can apologize. Send Tora's body back to Torigoth. Tora made things a little easier for you.
Poppy failed her mission.
Meh, meh, meh.
Flora heals an aching soul. Flora heals an aching soul.
We got company!
Rise power! Why not?
Make haste and retreat!
Take advantage of the weakness!
You fight back!
Yeah! Decisive blow!
Take a break!
Fire!
See you on the other side!
Make haste and retreat!
Sure!
Right!
Blind spot! Why not? Yeah!
Spinning!
Bullet punch!
Ha! Break!
Wind break!
Master blow!
Very cool!
Now he gets interested.
I'm getting fired up!
Spring!
Blind
spot! Why not?
Dinner is served!
What was that? Come on, stop wasting our time.
We got company!
You fight Poppy!
Just steady! Drill!
Make haste and
copy! No time to rest,
Rise and shine, Sora!
Rex, do you need a rest?
Already?
Nah, I'm
Master Pan,
I will thank you.
Look after Poppy for tour.
I'll bash you up proper next time, I swear.
Be wary not to push yourself
Flora,
too
just
hard.
Just take a peek
Flora
here.
Flora heals an aching soul.
Morning.
Let us face the day with a renewed vigor.
If I remember, the Orion Titan has a translucent hide. I bet that'll be the light filtering through.
So, the Titan must be above the clouds now.
I dare say.
If we can make it to the source of the light, maybe we'll find a way out of here.
Hold it!
Looks like a bunch of mushes I ain't seen yet. You gotta have pretty damn bad luck ending up in a Titan's guts like this. Huh? That blade! An emerald core crystal. So, the rumors are true.
Huh? What rumors?
The tale that every driver worth his salt knows. The legendary Aegis. Folks been saying she just woke up from a 500-year nap. Wouldn't have thought she'd show up with a pencil-neck shrimp like you for a driver, though.
You think I don't have what it takes?
No, I mean, maybe you could handle a normal blade. But a greenhorn like you, with a beaut like her, don't kid yourself. Come on, boy. Hand her over to a grown-up.
This crap is getting old. Leave her alone.
You got heart, kid.
I like that.
You, Zuo, you take care of the others. I want to squash the kid.
Leave it to us, boss.
We'll take real good care of him.
Do what the big mind says.
Poppy is
watch and learn, lady, before you get hurt.
Eagle
Eye!
Sure!
No effect!
Oh, you can't
We can hit them where
I'm waiting for this all day.
Flame Nova!
Awesome.
Oh. Jaguar Flush! Master Flush! Oh.
I did, kid. Any slower, you'd bore me to death.
How about this, then?
Rex! Wait! I can't supply power this fast!
Nowhere left to run. Eat this! Huh?
Playtime's over. Take this!
Huh?
If you're a driver, you're a new one for sure. Drivers, see? We borrow our blade's energy, channel it into our weapons, and let rip with an art. But you gotta be careful. There's a limit to it. If you go in all bull-headed like that, kid, even that Aegis of yours is gonna run out of energy before long.
What?
Huh?
The name's Van Damme. I run a little firm out of the nearby village.
Firm?
Come on! I'll treat you to some grub as thanks for letting me take a whack at the legendary Aegis.
Just then, I realized while we were fighting, I sensed from the very start that he didn't mean us any real harm.
He sure is a strange old goat, that one.
Tora, just take a peek here.
Flora heals an aching soul. An aching soul.
And arrived.
Okay, what's next?
Hell of a story. So you headed to the World Tree to reach Elysium, but got swallowed up whole instead. You got some crazy luck.
So, what were you doing back there then?
You know this Titan? It ain't too fussy about what it eats. I went down there to see if anything we might need in the village washed up. But mostly I only found your sorry mushes.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Here we are. Welcome to Garfon. Ain't much but a toad.
The village has a lot of children.
Lots of drivers and blades here too.
We're in the business of dispatching drivers and blades all across the world. Most of the kids are war orphans. Took them in while on the job.
So you're saying that you take them under your wing?
Just till they're able to make it by themselves.
Some of them might grow up to be drivers, like ourselves. But then others might become tailors.
Doesn't matter what they want to do with their lives. We leave it up to them to decide.
Aye, us justice busters just want to help.
Good eggs, huh?
You said it. I've been called worse. Come on. Let's eat. All this egg talk's making me hungry.
time
Mark
already.
Has many amazing...
Please consider taking a rest.
Enjoy view,
cheats or treats or socks.
I'm going to get some water. Van Damme?
Cheers, love. Give me a beer.
Beer? Coming right up.
What's up? The grub don't suit you?
So, do you fight in wars too, Van Damme?
You got a problem with mercenaries.
Are you trying to get us to join up?
Ha! Shrimps like you, we're not that desperate. Relax.
Okay. Good to know.
Rex. You're a salvager, ain't you?
Yeah.
You must have fished out your share of military supplies, right? You're fine with that?
Nah, I don't want to get involved with it.
It's all the same. Compasses, valves for ether stoves. Armies need all these things. That bread you're eating, it's made from Ruska flour, supplied by the Ardanian government. This world's full of war. Don't matter if you're a soldier or not, as long as you're alive, you're in the war, some way or another. Don't you think? Life can be cruel. Crueler than you know. That's why I set up this little band, so I could protect the people I care about. Rex, you're the driver of the Aegis. The whole world's gonna try and scalp you. You realize that? How are you gonna live when you've got everyone gunning for you? It'd be easy to run. All you need to do is ditch that girl. Come on! Gotta get ready!
Where are we going?
Just follow me, kid!
take a peek here.
See, Gramps? I'm getting better.
I'm stronger than this, you know. Much, much stronger.
Morning.
Ugh, I slept like a baby.
Power of water.
Member!
I'm glad to be of service.
We just got a job to go check out some kind of crazy energy effect. Somewhere up around the blowhole. What do you say? Fancy being a mercenary for a day?
Okay. But
I mean, we don't work for free.
Don't worry, kid. You'll get paid. Let me see.